Okay, this time it's a little weird. You can see the alligator again, who is remarkably tiny. This is the side of the pond. See, he's just a little tiny speck. But as we zoom in on him, can you tell that he's looking directly at me? It's kind of weird. A little weird. I don't know if I make a step towards him, if he's gonna run away. I hope my hand isn't too shaky. We already have more footage of him than last time. And it's gone. Maybe if I just stay here, he'll come back up.